Take a bus or take a train. Take a car or take a plane. Take a taxi, take a car. Maybe near or maybe far. Take a rocket to the moon. But be sure to come back soon. Do you like the rhyme? Yes, what was in the rhyme? A car, a taxi, a plane, a boat. What are these? Do you want to see this? Okay, now I will show you very interesting things. Look at here. What is this? This is a yellow color school bus. What is this? This is a school bus. Have you seen this? Yes, it moves on the road. It moves on the road. When we come to school and when we go to our home from the school, we use school bus. What is this? School bus. It is having four wheels. It is having four wheels and it moves on the road. Okay. Now, look at here. Wow. What is this? This is a bike. This is a bike. We ride on a bike. We go from one place to another place in the bike. And it is having only two wheels. It is having only two wheels. And it moves on the road. It moves on the road. Now, look at here. What is this? This is a car. This is a car. And how many wheels in the car? Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 wheels in the car. Okay. Where we go in the car? We go to our nanny house in the car. Yes. Do you like to sit in the car? Yes. And it also moves on the road. It is a road transport. Now, look at here. What is this? This is an aeroplane. This is an aeroplane. Have you seen the aeroplane on the road? It moves on the road? No. We have seen aeroplane always in the sky because it flies in the sky. Aeroplane flies in the sky and we will go from one place to another place very long distance. If we want to carry the very long distance, then we use aeroplane. Okay? What is this? Aeroplane, and it is a air transport. Okay? Now, tell me, what is this? Have you seen this? What is this? This is a tractor. This is a tractor, and tractor helps us in our field. Now, we plow the fields. It helps us to plow the fields. Okay? Now, look at here. What is this? This is a JCB. This is a JCB. And JCB helps us in the construction work. Okay? It is having a very big wheels. Okay? So, what are these? These all are means of transport. What we will say? These are means of transport. What are means of transport? These are the mode by which we can move from one place to another place, like bus, bike, tractor, JCB, aeroplane, car, taxi, cycle, train, boat, ship. These all are means of transport. So now I am having a basket of red color and I am having something in it. Do you want to see? Okay, we will see one by one. First of all, what is this? Yes, you know, this is a car. This is a car. And how we use the car? We go from one place to another place in the car. And where the car moves? Car moves on the road. On the road. Okay. Now, I'm heavy. Look at here. What is this? Have you seen this on the road? Yes. What is this? This is an auto. An auto. And we move from one place to another place also in an auto. Auto is also a road transport. Now look at here. What is this? This is a bike. This is a bike. And bike is also moves on the road. On the road. What is this? Yes, this is a jet plane. This is a jet plane. And have you seen jet plane on the road? No. It flies on the sky. It flies on the sky. What is this? It is a jet plane. Now, look at here. What is this? Have you seen this? Yes, it is a boat. It is a boat. And boat always sails in the water. In the water. Now what is this? This is a ship. This is a ship. And ship moves in the water, not on the road, you know. So we will place the ship in the water. Okay. Now what is this, students? Yes, this is a chuk-chuk train. And train is a road transport. We go from one place to another place in the road also. And you know there is a special track for the train. Train moves on a special track. Okay? What is it? It is a train. Now, look at here. What is it? Yes, it is a jeep. It is a jeep. And jeep is also a, where it moves, it also a road transport. Yes, what is this? This is an aeroplane. And we all know aeroplane moves in the sky. Okay? Now look at here. What is this? It is a bicycle. We go from one place to another place also in the bicycle. And it is a which transport? Road transport. Now what is this? Have you seen this? Where it moves? It is a truck. You know? And truck moves on the road. On the road. What is this? It is a jet plane. And plane always moves in the sky. In the sky. What is this? It is a boat. It is a boat. And boat sails in the water. In the water. So I am going to place the boat in the water. What is this? Yes, it is a helicopter. You know? And helicopter is also flies in the sky. So what are these? These all are means of transport. Means of transport. They are the mode by which we go from one place to another place. Okay? We are having basically three types of means of transport. Air transport, road transport and water transport. Okay, the transport, the things which fly in the sky, they are known as air transport, like aeroplane, jet, helicopter, jet. Okay, and the vehicles which moves on the road, they are known as road transport. For example, car, truck, jeep, auto, bike, bicycle, train, but train moves on a special track, okay? And the vehicles which sails in the water, they are known as water transport, like boat, ship, yacht. Okay, so these all are means of transport.